What's going on here? You thought you'd just go and switch sides? Damn you!
Garrels, you can survive this, but we have to work together.
You're offering me mercy? Oh, your timing's bad. I could use a fight right now. I just got word that my boys are dead, Blade. Some Imperial piece of filth killed him for refusing to bow and scrape.
You're wrong. One is dead, but the other's only crippled.
How could you know that? How? I get it. Kill one, take the other hostage. Just make sure Carol's Javis cooperates, right? You slime. What is it you want from me?
I want you to go search for your son and leave your life here behind.
My son's health in exchange for everything I have, huh? I've made better bargains. I'll go. Not a word to Nimro. With what you've done in here, they'll probably think I was disintegrated.
Good luck, Carols. Be safe.
Don't think you can ruin me and talk like we're buddies. Goodbye, Blade.
Piti do tenya go kaka jojo, da biska ku paliya.
Tiliska tenaga wa nin tikos pa inikudade. Nuja pijawa, jodo gegwanga joska.
Chakita huta. Kunta chuta. Kasu yali kulira. Kanki kung.
Sounds like you're having trouble with Nimro.
Wonki atacha kapa tonka, jisa bicha. Kaba no tase makipuna, mali tuta odmishka. Piti do tenya go kaka jojo, da biska ku paliya.
I didn't help Carols for free. Are you gonna pay me for my time?
Oka kiza spida perupa, kadwa shiniko higa danulia. Kliska taka, ya yoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta. Yinga yinga kijita, nimni tanuv, alelo kwekuta. Kunta chuta, kasu yali kulira, kanki kung. Oka kiza spida perupa. Kadwa shiniko higa danulia.
I'll look into it. Might take some time.
Patoga wata kiko uba kiri wata buki donko. Buka kampak nijit. Tonka yiliska chanaga.
So, this is where you've been hiding. Nice. Is the blood on the floor fresh, or did that come with the room?
What are you doing here, Kaleo?
What? Not glad to see me? You've been all over town racking up quite a body count. And I know what you did to Carol's. You're after something bigger than Nimro. I'm not sure what, and I'm not sure why. But I want in on it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm an ambitious girl, and all I'm asking for is my cut. Think about it, and think about what I could do for you.
Allow me to respond to that.
What's this now?
We know who you are, Kaleo Janus, and we are willing to offer you a deal. I am Keeper. I represent Imperial Intelligence, as does my operative. We are aware of your activities on Rat Attack, Ord Mantell, and Brental 4, as well as your affiliations. Your skills could prove useful, and we are willing to offer you a place in our ranks. You would become a very well-paid servant of the Empire.
I've heard worse propositions. What do you think, Agent? You want me on your side?
You could be an asset to us. I won't object.
I was looking to trade up anyway. And I'm guessing I can ride you a ways before you break. Count me in. But call me a servant of the Empire again, and I'll bust your face.
Charming. We'll discuss the details later. As for you, Agent, Tarthalogen is convinced that Bothra the Hutt is a major threat to business. Well done. Now we must bring Tarthalogen proof that Bothra has support from the Republic. The first step is to obtain a holodisk from Bothra's palace. The disk contains holo recordings of all Bothra's dealings. The Hutt is too paranoid for his own good. You'll have to break into his archive to get it.
It'll mean lifting security codes off the palace overseers. Like you said, paranoid Hutt.
Noted. Once you reach the archives, use this computer spike on the holodisk. It will be altered to show Bothra meeting with Republic officers. Then bring the forgery to Tarthalogen.
I could use a break from the tough jobs.
Tarthalogen, convinced that his enemies are allied with the Galactic Republic, have no doubt. He will turn to us for help. We are in the endgame. Leo will accompany you on this mission and will act under your command.
Last time I went to Father's Palace, I had so many adrenals in my system, I was coming down for a week. This should be entertaining.
Telling you, baby, I'm big time. Moving up, climbing the ladder.
Hey, you! I understand you've been working for Nimro. I mean, I've seen you coming in and out of this place often enough. So, am I right or am I wrong? Are you working for the big guy?
We all do what we have to. Times are tough.
Hey, most people don't have a choice, but that's the big guy for you. Name's Urkrek. You might have heard about the Nemro's little menagerie and the beast pens down beneath. I'm the guy who keeps the beast pens stocked. Thought you might be interested in a little business proposition. Help me, help Nemro, help yourself a little in the process. But it'll take strength and guts.
How do I fit in?
The big guy wants a rancor. All the big-time huts have them. Nemro wants one. You're gonna get him one. Now I know you're thinking, a rancor? How's somebody gonna snare a rancor? 7 meters tall, capable of swallowing a person in a single gulp. Well, don't you worry. I got it all figured out.
The only thing I'm worried about is the pay.
What, think Nemro can't pay for what he wants? Of course he can. Top price for one rancor. Or a rancor egg, actually. Fathra's no good beast tamers already procured a rancor egg. Now, we can't have that egg hatching and Bothra getting a full-grown rancor before Nemro. I need someone to steal that egg and destroy the eggs of his other creatures. Teach that beast tamer a lesson. Can you handle it?
I never turn down a chance at pay.
Great. I thought you'd go for it. You have that Talon glint in your eye. There's just one more little thing you should know. The egg is in the back of Fathra's beast chambers. Meaning, you'll have to do a bit of fighting to get it. But nothing you can't handle, right? Good luck.
Gotta love the music, gotta love the smells. We survive all this, you owe me a drink.
We are not responsible for missed departures.
Hey, you! I want to talk to you. You headed into Fathra's palace? If you're crazy enough to go in there, we might be able to help each other out. Interested in making a few credits?
You've piqued my curiosity.
I work for Nimro. My partner did too, till he bought it, there in the palace. He snuck in as a maintenance worker to plant transmitters on the cleaning droids. The idea was we'd use these transmitters to track the movements of the droids. As the droids clean the floors and walls, they map out every nook and cranny. We were hoping to find secret entrances or hidden chambers in the palace.
So your partner wasn't able to plant the transmitters?
Actually, he was. My partner was able to plant the transmitters on the droids, but his cover was blown before he could activate them. Me, I'd be dead if I tried to go in there and finish a job. But if those transmitters don't get activated, I'm dead anyway. Nimro doesn't tolerate failure. So I'll pay you everything I've got to activate those transmitters for me.
Well, I'm going to be storming the palace anyway. I'll see what I can do.
All you have to do is find the cleaning droids and flip a little switch on the attached transmitter. Simple as that. I'll wait for you here. Good luck.
Want some of this?
Oh!
going down.
Good. Father's palace. Same hut style, a lot more firepower. Ready to go in when you are. Not so tough now, dirtbag. Thank you. me look good. Make me look good.
Yeah. Malambiamgin. Hamgam nea pe kabrakawa. Manala yang perlu. Amka kalami naya kira nubua.
Hello, Nan. What brings you down here? Father finally ordered you to check out the shooting?
Nulilak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kali ruma. Mereka baka lebik ruma.
I like that about you, Nan. You only bet on a sure thing.
Jamgam nukara nukara. Kam namgam gek arega naya.
I take it you two know each other.
Nan wanted me for himself when I got to Hutta. He couldn't afford me.
Laporam amka. Mamni nigag. Nagnaya mamni. Kamgram.
I've already marched across the swamps, fought Fothra's army of thugs, and invaded your palace. You really think you can stop me now?
Ninyapnam nyaji. Hirok piko kam perkamnam. Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka naja ki namabamyak.
Aren't you forgetting something, Nan? Seems like you're getting off light. And there was that game of Pazak we never finished.
Mim ilik meraka, nayanaram. Kam kalu amik manik.
Just get out of here and don't cause me any trouble.
Mim ilik meraka, nayanaram. Kam kalu amik manik.
That's it, then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery. Of course. There's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tothlgen see what's on the disc.
How do you know what's on the holodisc?
All I know is what your keeper told us. But I'm not stupid. If that disc really names all of Fothra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fothra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
What are you up to, Kaleo? I wouldn't think you'd care what Nemro does.
I don't, but I thought you might. That's it, then. Better hope your boss knows how to make a convincing forgery. Of course. There's going to be a bloodbath once Nemro and Tothlgen see what's on the disc.
How do you know what's on the holodisc?
All I know is what your keeper told us. But I'm not stupid. If that disc really names all of Fothra's business partners, it probably identifies half the people in Jaguna. Merchants, gangsters, debtors, the usual scum. When Nemro gets a hold of it, he'll want revenge on anyone who dared to go to Fothra behind his back. There'll be bodies clogging the gutters for weeks.
It's brutal, but if it helps Nemro, it could help our position.
It would make Nemro happy, but I doubt it'd actually help his business. Different things. If you're feeling queasy, you could always erase the extra data and scratch up the disc. Make it look like only the doctored recording miraculously survived the damage. So, we deliver Keeper's forgery without the real data. Nemro doesn't get his revenge spree. The risk is that Tothlgen figures out you erased the good stuff.
I'm not endangering the mission to protect the lowlifes of Hutter.
Aw, aren't we dedicated? I knew I'd learn something about you on this mission. Now let's get that thing to Tothlgen and see what happens.
You made it! Good work. The transmitters are all broadcasting beautifully. Once I've got all the data, I can finally get out of here. Here, your payment. Everything I've got, just like I promised. Small price to pay to keep breathing, right? Thanks for your help.
We are not responsible for missed departures. There are others waiting. Move along.
Not bad at all.
Ah! Is this my favorite mercenary returning with a rank or egg for Nemro?
What do you think? I fulfill my commitments.
This'll make the big guy plenty happy, which makes me happy, so I can make you happy. Here's your pay, and good work.
Did you expect anything less?
Oh, I guess I didn't. Thanks again.
You and me, we're getting good. Watch yourself, all right? Hello, Tothlajin. The Red Blade claims to have something to show you.
Manchi do di puna puna. Kabuk nuni slemo.
Wokili mo klunky. Nik mi chawa wermo.
I stole these recordings from Fathra's palace. Take a look.
Poyatuka changa goptula do batawana wanki.
Pliska taka, yayoska ukle yuga chesko pukuta.
Nakma noya chioski na wikuchuzu, yo mata chitoya. Kapakonga, chisa bijawongi chikatoko.
Looks like I should have gone to work for Fathra.
Chiholo kuta, chompo di kafsu, onere. Va fopaji. Wanda umpa, murira bampabura.
Imache, churon chika jiliska chanaga.
Jiliska tananga ime chaicho, ron chika.
A pleasure doing business with you, mighty Nemro.
Chiholakuta, aituta mishka.
Dobata jimoa tusawa, mikuna posta morulia.
Jibawa dolorda numa.
Is done, Agent. Nemro is already contacting Imperial embassies looking to establish relations. He'll be eating out of our hands within the month. In the short term, our chemical and stimulant stockpiles will nearly double. In the long term, we're a step closer to bringing all of Hutta under Imperial control. I'll make my full report to Darth Jadis shortly. I expect he'll be very pleased with our work.
Assuming he's satisfied, does that mean Jadis will leave Imperial Intelligence alone?
I wouldn't assume anything at this juncture. Besides which, that isn't your concern. Your mission is now complete. There's a shuttle waiting for you in Jaguna. It will take you to Drummond Cass. Once you've arrived on planet, report to Imperial Intelligence Headquarters in the Citadel. I'll debrief you there.
Acknowledged and understood.
Khalil, you will also report to Drummond Cass. I assume Nemro won't be surprised by your sudden disappearance.
He'll be hurt, but no one will be surprised that I left with the blade.
And he's certainly not the first employer you've walked out on. In any case, I'll expect to see both of you soon.
We're on our way.
Good. Report to the shuttle as soon as possible. Keep her out.